Here in our six-year-old jumpers, we start with a clear ride. Carol and Aniletto, no faults at all. They've given us our first reference time of 63 and change. But again, more importantly, they are clear and advancing. First team to advance, so we'll quickly run down our jump-off track. Again, it's pretty straightforward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, and 8. Time allowed in the jump-off, 41 seconds. Carol Wright and Aniletto, a double clear ride, 31.049. That will set a very nice pace here in our six-year-old jumpers.